Just trot your horses, will you? Walk your horses all along now.
Listen, DJ, adult member. About to begin, there are seven expected here.
Caddy horses, please. Reverse, please, and continue to walk. Trot your horses on. Trot. Caddy your horses directly to the canter, please. Please and line up, please. Number of cards towards the judges stand. If you move them, please center them now.
1141. This is Lila Nakatani. Lila rides Dutch Identity and is the second of seven in the first round of the CPAK Pilgrim's Cup.
In our under saddle, 1114 is the winner. Congratulations, that's Cassandra and owner rider Cheyenne Rogers sent to Minnie. Second only, 898. that's classical. All but Mayfair Farmer now, so he. Third to number 980, Spotlight, owned by Jacqueline Atwood DuPont and written by Josephine Castles. In fourth place, it would be 1103 Lancaster, over by Patty Jo Press. And fifth to 974, Black Label. That's actually Josephine's right. Josephine's on 974 Black Label.
I think they're going to go for a 10 o'clock start.